students, we're going to learn yes subject. Class 4, chapter number 1. What is chapter name? My family. Now we'll continue the chapter. Yes, but let us revise what we have studied in last lecture. We have studied about family. Yes, we all are living in the same house. Family lives in the same house. Types of families. There are two types of families. Nuclear family and joint family. And in nuclear family also there are two types of families. Yes, small nuclear family and big nuclear family. In small nuclear family, parents and their one or two children, they live in same house is known as small nuclear family. And the big nuclear family means they all are of 5 to 6 members. In big nuclear family, there are 5 to 6 members. Yes, parents and then more than 2 child. Those are the other parents. Joint family. In joint family, there are 10 to 12 members. Parents, children, uncles, aunts, cousins, grandparents. Yes? Mother has a child. Artist mother, she was young. How she was looking? And now how she is looking? There are vast difference when we were young. Now we become adult, okay? Then we will be old. There are changes when we are, there are changes in years when we become old. Na, hamari years badh jaati hai, fir hum old bhi ho jaate hain. To sab change karna padta hai hame. We should change ourselves. We should change our habits. Animals and the young ones. Animals, they give birth to their child. Some animals, they lay eggs. Yes? Some animals, they lay eggs. Some animals, they give birth to their child. Human beings, they give birth to their child. Animals, they give birth to their babies. A tiger, lion, dog, cat. Now, we'll learn about human and their children. Human and their children. In human being, the baby stay inside the mother's womb for about 9 months. Do you know? We are inside in our mouth for how many months? Hum kitne months tak hamare mamma ki womb mein se, do you know? 9 months. How many months? 9 months. During this time, the baby gets food, oxygen and liquid from the mother's body. इस टाइम पे क्या मिलता था बेबी को? जो मदर फूड खाती थी, वही बेबी को मिलता है. Oxygen, liquid, it is having juice. इसको juice मिलता है. अगर वो चपाती वो सब खा रही है, तो सब baby, whatever mother is ना, that it gets to her child. Through a tube that joins the mother to her baby. The tube hoti na, wo joint hota hai mother aur baby ke beech mein. So whatever mother is, that it gives to that child. In human being, the baby stays inside the mother's womb. Yes, human being. Kaha hote hai mamma ke womb mein. How many months? 9 months. Hum kitne months tak hote hai mamma ke womb mein? 9 months. Okay? As the baby grows, it starts moving inside the womb. फिर जब बेबी ग्रो होता है, बड़ा होता है, फिर वो अंदर मूव करते हैं. It starts moving inside the womb. Move होता है ना? They move inside. अंदर मूव होता है. Womb. What is the womb? Do you know? Womb is cock. So this is a womb. This is womb. यहाँ पे बच्चा होता है. Yes? It's in the womb. And the mother can feel the movement of the baby. Yes. Baby, they move inside. It move inside. So mother also feel na. Mama ko bhi feel hota hai ki haan ye andar movement kar raha hai. After growing inside the mother's womb for 9 months, the baby is big enough to take birth. After 9 months, the baby, they take birth. 9 months ke baad, the baby bahar aa jata hai. They take birth. Yes. They take birth, wo janma leta hai. For many days, after the baby is born, it cannot eat or drink what we eat or drink. Phir jab baby bahar aata hai, tab wo kuch khata bhi nahi hai, pita nahi hai. What they have a mother's milk. Chaas lete wo mother's milk, doodh peete hai, maa ka doodh peete hai. Yes? The baby depends only on its mother's milk. Wo kis ke upar depend hota hai? Mamma's. Mother's milk, mamma's ka doodh peete hai. Mamma ka doodh peete hai na? The mother is usually the person who protect and take care of her baby. Yes, mother is the only person, she takes care of her baby, she protects her baby. Yes? Now we talk about adoption. Adoption may be defined as process of adoption may be defined as the process of providing parents for children. And children for family. When legal, parents are unable to care of their children. Adoption means it defined as the process of providing parents for children and children for family. When legal parents are unable to care of their children. जो legal parents होते हैं वो they are unable to care of their children. वो अपने children को अच्छे से care नहीं कर पाते. They are not able to care their children. And adoption may be defined as process of providing parents. Yes, adoption means the defined as process of providing parents. Parents provide shelter for children. You, बच्चे को जन्म देने के लिए, and children for family. You also children for family. Family बनता है फिर हमारा. When legal parents are unable to care of their children, जब जो legal parents होते हैं, legal means कानून. Are unable to care of their children. वो ने बच्चे को care नहीं कर पाते. They are not able to care of their children. When a couple legally takes a child and raises him or her as their own child. It is called adoption. This kind of tie is called an adopted child. And adopted child without parental support and protection is accompanied with a person or family. To be cared for usually by local welfare services or by court order. Yes. When a couple legally takes a child and raises him or her as their own son. See, some of them, what they are doing, they adopt a child. They adopt the child, मतलब दूसरे का बच्चा होता है वो खुद को गोद लेते हैं ना, गोद लेना, adopted में गोद लेना, उनका उनका बच्चा नहीं होता, उनको बच्चे नहीं हो पाता, so what they are doing, they are adopted the child, वो दूसरे का बच्चा अपने बच्चे अपने को खुद को ले लेते हैं और अपना बच्चा समझ के उनका ध्यान रखते हैं, okay? So they are adopted child and some of them they are taking from the orphanage also. Orphanage jo anath hota hai, anath ashram mein jo hota hai. Some of them they are taking child from ashram also. Ashram se bhi koi le aata hai. Yes, orphanage means jo anath hota hai, jiske maa baap nahi hota hai. They are orphanage. Okay, phir usko ashram mein rakhte aate hai. And those they need child ko चाय की जरूरत होती है तो वो कहाँ जाते हैं, आश्रम में जाते हैं, फिर आश्रम से एक बच्चा उठा के ले आता है, फिर उनकी अपने बच्चे की तरह ही उन बच्चे को ध्यान रखते हैं, सब वैसे ही करते हैं. इट इज कॉल्ड एडॉप्शन व्हेन अ कपल लीगली टेक चाइल्ड एंड रेजेस हिम और हर एज देयर ओन चाइल्ड. दूसरे का बच्चा है वो खुद को लेते हैं, खुद के बच्चे की तरह ही उसका ध्यान रखते हैं. इट इज नोन एज एडॉप्शन. This kind of child is called an adopted child. जो आता बच्चा दूसरे का बच्चा होता है वो हम ले आते हैं, तो क्या बोलते हैं, adopted child. Adopted child में गोद लेना. An adopted child without parental support and protection is accompanied with person or family to be cared for. Yes, जो adopted child हम adopt करते हैं उनको फिर अपने पेरेंट्स का सपोर्ट भी चाहिए ना, देनी सपोर्ट ऑफ parents and protect, accompany with person or family to be cared for. They have to take care of that child like their own child. जो खुद का बच्चा होता है, adopt करते हैं, वो हमारा ही बच्चा हुआ ना फिर. So we should take care of that child. Usually by local welfare. Welfare means kalyan. We have to give good services of that child. हमें उस बच्चे की सर्विस अच्छे से देना चाहिए, हमें अच्छे से सर्विस करना चाहिए उन बच्चों का. और बस कोर्ट ऑर्डर, सुप्रीम कोर्ट का भी जो ऑर्डर होता है, हम ऐसे थोड़ी बच्चे भी आते हैं, हमें पहले उनका परमिशन लेना होता है ना. देर आर सम फैमिलीज दैट टेक अनदर पर्सन चाइल्ड इनटू देयर होम. मतलब सपोज देखो, आई वॉन्ट टू टेक चाइल्ड, मुझे बच्चा लेना है, किसका, मेरी फैमिली के मेरे फैमिली मेंबर्स होता है. आई वॉन्ट टू टेक द चाइल्ड फ्रॉम माई फैमिली मेंबर्स. सो दैट इज द पॉजिटिव चाइल्ड. अंडरस्टूड? आई वॉन्ट टू टेक अ चाइल्ड फ्रॉम माई फैमिली मेंबर्स ओनली. देयर आर सम फैमिलीज दैट टेक अनदर पर्सन चाइल्ड इनटू देयर होम विदाउट बिकमिंग द चाइल्ड लीगल पेरेंट. लीगल मीन्स कानून. This kind of child is called a foster child. Foster child means बच्चे को पालना. Foster child means बच्चे को पालना. हम बच्चे को तो पालते हैं ना. That is called foster child. Understood about adoption? Let us discuss once again about adoption. Adoption means गोद लिया हुआ बच्चा. Adoption means गोद लिया हुआ बच्चा. Adoption may be defined as process of providing parents for children and children for family. When legal parents are unable to care of their parents, they are not able to take care of their children properly. When a couple legally takes a child and raises him or her as their own child, it is called adoption. We want child. हमारा हमारे पास बच्चा है तो हमें देना है बच्चा. सो वी आर अडॉप्टिंग, हम अडॉप्ट कर रहे, गोद लेते हैं ना बच्चों का. दैट इज नोन एज अडॉप्टेड. दिस काइंड ऑफ चाइल्ड इज कॉल्ड एन अडॉप्टेड चाइल्ड. एन अडॉप्टेड चाइल्ड विदाउट पेरेंटल सपोर्ट जो अडॉप्ट करते हैं, विदाउट पेरेंट सपोर्ट में वो बच्चे को पेरेंट का सपोर्ट नहीं मिलता. एंड प्रोटेक्शन अकॉम्पनी विद पर्सन एंड वी शुड प्रोटेक्ट दैट चाइल्ड. वी शुड सपोर्ट टू टेक केयर ऑफ दैट चाइल्ड यूजुअली बाय लोकल वेलफेयर सर्विस और बाय कोर्ट ऑर्डर. देयर आर सम फैमिलीज टेक अनदर पर्सन चाइल्ड टू देयर होम. कोई ऐसा फैमिली होता है जो दूसरे का जो बच्चा होता है वो लिया आता है into their home without becoming the child's legal parent. वो legal parent होते हैं. This kind of child is called foster child. That's the kind that is called foster child. Foster means बच्चे को पालना. Now we'll do the exercise. Take the correct option. Option. Household. बोली रीना हाउस। He's also called a nuclear family is also called a
traditional, traditional, historical. A nuclear family is also called a
nuclear family is also called a classical,
traditional or historical.
Traditional.
The
traditional.
We all change as we grow younger. Reptile.